everyone, you're welcome back to my channel. And if you are here for the first time, I'm Favour Napoleon. On today's episode, I'm going to be talking about what I tag perspective. What's your perspective about life? How do you perceive the world around you? Every human being has a certain way they think. We all have a certain way we think because of the environment we grew up from, because of our belief system, you know, our culture. We think in a certain type of way. The greatest force in life that can limit a human being is his mind. How he thinks, how he perceives the world around him, how he sees the world around him. We should always and consistently improve the way we think, improve the way we see things around us, improve our perspective about life. Always work on your mind. Always train your mind to think in a positive way. Always train your mind to think in the right direction. You know, no matter, don't always stick to one angle of life. You know, there are people that you meet sometimes, they will just tell you, no, this is the way I want it to be, or this is the way I am, or this is the way it is fixed. You know, let's be flexible in our thinking. Let's always work and train our mind to think positively. You know, no matter what you want to do in life, if your mind tells you no, it doesn't matter how many seminars you attend, it doesn't matter how many business school you go to, once your mind tells you no, that you can't do it, you will just try it for trying sake. You will just do it because you just want to do it for doing sake. But when your mind tells you yes, when your mind is positive about the decision you make, when your mind is positive about life, when your mind is positive about your addiction, even when you fall, even when you fail, your mind will tell you a thousand times and reassure you that you can do it again. So let's always work on our mind, work on our perspective, work on the way we see things. We shouldn't always see things from our angle of life. Let's be flexible in our mind. Let's train our mind to think positive. Let's train our mind to do things right. Let's train our mind to think in the direction of light. Always learn and unlearn what you know. Always keep learning. Keep adjusting and readjusting your mind, because the greatest force that can limit a man in life is actually his mind. So work on your perspective. Work on your perspective about life. I've come to the end of this episode today. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Hope you had a nice time. Hope you had a great time. And if you like this episode, let me know what you think about this episode. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment. And don't forget to share. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And promise me you're going to stay happy. And see you in the next episode. Bye.